It's a good looking ball. There's been a lot written, a lot said about it. We've had a couple of warm-up games with it and thus far it's held up pretty well. So we're excited to play with it. It's a great opportunity for some of our players. We're looking forward to see what it offers. I suppose the old traditionalists will still enjoy the fact of the red ball. I suppose there's still a lot of testing to be done on this particular format of the game.